Well, good luck everyone in MetaZoo. Let's start this one up here and see what we can find in our 10. Isn't this 103? Yeah, this is 103, not 104. This is 103. All right, so here we go. Seven times through for the owner name random. Seven times through for the team random. Or the character random. So we randomize each list seven times. Boom, boom, boom. And you get matched up with your MetaZoo cryptid. So here's a lucky number seven. The first random is finished. Seven times for the characters. Lucky number. Good luck, Kaz. Lucky number seven. Thanks for coming in and saying hello. I hope you get to see yours live. Tops Cryptid Nation. Metazoo. Ho. Ho. Eats pizza, lots of pizza. Guys, I'm going to put this in alphabetical order too, so we can quickly scroll. That didn't work. Let me see how to do that. There we go. Right, Sue, Alligator, Craig, Terror Bird, Tyler S, White Thing, JC, GG Bird. Chris V, Cactus Cat, Tyler S, Joint Snake, Alright, so what I'm going to do is I'm kind of going to go back through and just make sure that I haven't missed any parallels or anything. Looking at the backs of all these. Anything numbered to 99 in this is huge. So Tyler S. has the River Dinos. So Tyler S with the Frogman and the Sinkhole Sam is also Tyler. Tyler S with Snolly Gangster or Gaster. Craig F. This one is not listed. No one owns this. This will go to random. It looks like that's the only combo. Midnight's Escape. This one's not listed either. Georgetown is not listed, you're right. And Roadside Diner. Okay, so those four are definitely going to random. I'm going to check these for the backs to make sure I haven't missed a parallel. No parallel missing. And we're going to designate this as number one, number two, number three, and number four. Seven times through for the owner names. We'll see who comes up. One, two, three, and four. After seven, lucky number seven. There it is. Hey Devin, hey, good to see ya. All right, glad you can make it by. We just did Topps Metazoo. Topps Rip is gonna be coming up in a second. Lovely bench warmer supermodel break also is coming up. Good stuff coming out of this Metazoo. right, so we're getting ready for some more great breaks coming up here. We'll get the next Metazoo update. Down to 13 left and 104. See Star Wars over here, so yeah, must be in the filler section. Let's see what's left. That is sold out. Let's do it. Star Wars Fine Arts print. Star Wars Quest is happening. Good luck. We do have some Metazoo packs. Here's the next Metazoo box right here. Topps Metazoo is at 13 left. We're going to rip open some packs now and see what happens in the pack rips of Metazoo. Hey Kyle, what's going on, man? Good to see you, bro. Pretty good, just enjoying everything, getting ready for the next big hit around here, you know it. Just went ahead and listed up all the new filler and everything for the booty box. Star Wars graded action. Oh, sorry, not Star Wars graded action figure, but Star Wars fine arts print. That's about to go after this, after these packs of Metazoo. It's sold out. Nine, and then there's four winners. Andrew B, you're up. You got four numbers, Andrew.